So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Shout at us, and let us taste of your voice.
Boost!
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnarith's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But, do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rho, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Rho means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rho. Show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Thank you. completely new shaft. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld!
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his magic Wuld. Demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
X!
Wolf!
Akas!
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jurgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
One they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
come to Dragon's Reach. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I serve Jarl, I'll be glad, and of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well, is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Tried mercenary work?
Might suit you.
Thank you.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
First time in Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim. I'm sure you already knew that.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
You're nothing but trouble.